The enormous restrictions of the small island made living conditions highly dramatic. As the space of the open campo was restricted to marketing and business, the only solution was to build vertically. Ghetto houses rose like skyscrapers to 7 stories in a city where no building was more than 3 floors tall. Great caution was needed to avoid fire, and the houses needed constant reinforcement, having been built on stagnant, marshy foundations. Inside, the stairs were steep and became so distorted and worn that the Venetians called them scale matte, or crazy stairs. The Jews were not allowed to own their own houses, but fortunately, no time limit was placed on tenancy, and so the living space passed from father to son. Thus, the tenement became identified with the ghetto.